noses. And why don't you telephone this little snot gobbler horn on 484-5255?
Ooh, I bet you wondered how I knew of your plans to make me blue with some other guy you knew before. Between the two of us guys, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise.
Music that the Queen might play to a Russian spy. Marvin Gaye, and I heard it through the grapevine. Yeah, yeah.
To keep us from the heat.
Two records by Jonathan King in an hour. This is too much. Music that Anna Ford might play to Reginald Bosanquet, Hedgehoppers Anonymous, and it's good.
We'll try using it to phone horn now. There's a cocky little name. 484-5255. You spineless drug addicts! It'll do you good to use that vacuum between your ears, you snot cobblers!
Yeah, some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. I speak of the pompousness of love. People talk about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't want to hurt no one. I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. My music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I give my love and I'm on the run. Ooh.
could see. I really love your beaches, wanna shake your tree. Lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey all the time. Ooh, baby, I sure show you a good time. 'Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I get my love and I'm on the run. I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't want to hurt no one.
Music to play the American nuclear defense computer. The Eagles with the remarkable voice of Randy Meisner, who, as you probably know, has now left rock and roll. He's farming in Midwest America. She bowls. This is Music for the Last Time. Steely Dan, Do It Again. Music for your last time.
Roller skating at Ali Pali to that, Bob and Marcia, Young, Gifted and Black.
Still. Another Ronnie Lane single taken from the album Any More for Any More, The Poacher.
Man who has been conspicuous by his silence for a good few months now, Tom Robinson. And that was the winter of 79.
Good grief. Excuse me.
What do you want?
Well, would you like to say a few words about the forthcoming concert at the
Hammersmith? Yeah, they're doing a gig at the Hammersmith Odeon Sunday, December 16th. There'll be a storm. Be there.
Thank you. And would this be their most recent gramophone?
Yeah, it's called Bummer. Good, innit?
Yeah, yes. Thank you. Good. Well, Motorhead will be appearing at the Hammersmith Odeon on Sunday, December 16th, and I'm sure it'll be jolly nice.
Not only Santa Claus is on his way, Capital's got a great lineup of special shows spanning the whole Christmas holiday. On Christmas Eve at 7, Peter James and Sarah Ward introduce Night Before Christmas, and that's followed at 11:30 by Carols and Readings from London school children to usher in Christmas Day. On Christmas Day at 5, hear a recording of Tammy Wynette's recent London concert. And on Boxing Day afternoon at 4, join Roger Scott with his unique review of the events and music which made 79 a memorable year. Stay tuned to Capital and have a very happy Christmas.
And at number 15, Jefferson Starship, Freedom at Point Zero, 14, Little Feast, Down on the Farm, at 13, The Motels. A new entry at 12 from the No Nukes album. At 11, The Police, Outlandos Tomorrow. 10, the new album by Reckless Eric. 9, Cheap Trick. 8, Madness, One Step Beyond. 7, Neil Young, Live Rust. 6, Tom Petty and Damn the Torpedoes. 5, Jam, Setting Suns. 4, ELO and their greatest hit. 3, The Police, Regatta de Blanc. 2, The Clash with London Calling. And once again at number 1, The Wall from the Floyd. Thank you, over all the years, voting for Mummy's Chart. I'm sure that we will find a new use for the motherphone. Anyway, number 1, The Wall from the Floyd. Thanks for listening. It's Tony after the news. I'll see you tomorrow at 9. Have a good evening.
Boys and girls, London calling. Now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania has bitten the dust. London calling, see we ain't got no swing except for the rain and the crunch of things. The ice is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is going thin. Engines stop running, but I have no fear, 'cause London is drowning. I live by the river, to the imitation zone. Forget it, brother, you can go in alone. London calling to the zombies of death. Quit holding out and draw another breath. London calling, and I don't wanna shout, but while we were talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see we ain't got no hide, except for that one with the yellowy eyes. The ice is coming, the sun's zooming in. Engines stop running, the wheat is going thick. A nuclear error, but I have no fear, 'cause London is drowning. I am by the river.
Last week a new entry at number 15, this week they're still there, could be trouble ahead. We shall see in 1980, that's The Clash and London Calling, top 14 after the news.
Can't be nothing to do with London, yeah, yeah, yeah. Can't be nothing to do with London, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Scorpions and another piece of meat. Thank you. And unfortunately, not time for all of it, but Sheep from Animals and Pink Floyd. Hope you've enjoyed Six of the Best.
Said if it doesn't do well, he won't be able to keep me on in the home any longer. I'm 102 years old, and if I have to leave here, it'll kill me.
If you want to help Mrs. Cleese, go and see Monty Python's Life of Brian. Exclusive presentation at the Plaza from Thursday.
His zany good humor has a serious periodontal condition. The treatment requires all the courage and money that Michael can lay his hands on. I urge you, as a dentist, to go and see Monty Python's Life of Brian and help me save Michael Palin's gums.
Monty Python's Life of Brian. Exclusive presentation at the Plaza now. Certificate AA.
Well, this is 194. How are you?
Diddly bum bum.
And now, on Hullabaloo, it's Hello Sailor time.
Hello Sailor!
This is called, this silly spot, it's called Six of the Best. And it's just what you deserve!
Well, before I go any further, many thanks to not half Alan Freeman for sitting in for me last week while we went away for a quiet weekend. Good evening and welcome to Six of the Best.
And even the Jordan River has bodies floating, but you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Yeah, my blood's so mad, feels like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. I can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. Handful of senators don't pass legislation, and marches alone can't bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. China, then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You may leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace and tell me.
Apparently in the days of Ready, Steady, Go, when he came over once, he used to have flu injections to actually give him flu so that his voice was like that. Apparently that's true. Barry Maguire and the Eve of Destruction in music for Quatermass.
Look at you, you steaming lily-livered Nancys, sitting there with your joysticks, smoking your LSD. Why don't you get off your bums and join in? 484-5255.
In the new Monty Python film, Life of Brian, do hope you'll go and see it, because he's on a percentage, and he said if it doesn't do well, You won't be able to keep me on in the home any longer. I'm 102 years old, and if I have to leave here, it'll kill me.
Keep on running.
The
I thought love was more or less a given thing. It seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying when all you get is pain? When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Oh, then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Music for the Monty Python team.
Yes, I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. I'm down in my mind.